Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So I apologize for the time gap, I guess, between the last Mos Eisley update and this one. It's just because I was spending a lot of time trying to buy my shuttle, and then I finally just decided that I had to let it go. It was just way too much money, and I did not have the money to pay for it, so So basically I did make some orders for the parts that I needed for the Cantina and Tatooine, but I did have to let go of the shuttle. But honestly, I'm not too sad about it. Obviously it would have been sick to have, but I'd much rather have, you know, the Cantina and some buildings than a weird shuttle that, you know, isn't really that recognizable. But anyway, moving on, I did get in some orders, not all of them, unfortunately, but hopefully I'll get one tomorrow. But this one right here is, as you can see, from Toy Brick Brigade. Let's get right into it. I'm gonna try and cut this open. There we go. Alright, so rip this open and see what we have in that side. Pull it out. Sick. Okay, so looks like this had some bricks and just some minifigs. So basically, as you can see here, let me just focus it. I got the U-3PO, a stormtrooper, a rebel for that helmet, which looks really nice. I got the wolf head for a guy in the cantina, another stormtrooper, and just kind of a bunch of bricks and plates and stuff. So that is about that. Here we have the biggest order I made. It's a pretty nice size. This one right here is from Brick Guys on Bricklink, obviously. So let me just open this one up and see what I got. Let me try and cut through here. Alright, it looks like it was inside of another package. So let me try and rip this one open and get to the actual parts. Oh, ooh, yes, this is what we want. So as you can see right there, the massive bag, that is 600 2x2 tan tiles. So I'm pretty hyped about that. So we got some wedges here, got some figs and stuff in there. Not really sure why it's in bubble wrap, but I'm fine with that. Got some pieces right there, some slopes, some more wedges, and 1x4 tile plate things. Got some bricks, some studs, some random tiles and plates, some more bricks, 1x2s, gotta have those. Some 1x1 light bluish gray tiles for the floor of the cantina, and then obviously the 600 2x2 tan tiles. So I'm gonna try and open up the figs here and just show you what I got. And, let me rip this open. Yeah, it looks like I got two figs. The first here is this white astronaut, and I got this for just the body of some of the guys in the cantina. Not sure if I'll actually be able to use that, but the other guy is just the Thigh Sen minifig from Orto Plutonia. So overall, really satisfied with this order, and
So moving on, I did get in two more orders
This one right here, it actually doesn't say his store name right there. You can see it's just his normal name. This was from AZ Wildcat, I believe. Yeah, so this was just a couple of figs and, you know, parts that a couple of the other stores didn't really have. So I'm gonna pull it out right here and show you what I got. So yeah. Okay, there we go. Seems like that should work. Alright, so let me... Okay, what the heck is going on? Okay. Alright. Well, that works, I guess. Anyway, so as you can see right off the bat, got some figs here. We have two of the battle-damaged stormtroopers from the Battlefront Battle Pack. Super happy to get those. Do have right here a Duros. And then I got this, like, CMF figure for his arms. And then I got Tito for one of the guys in the cantina. And just some slopes. Not exactly sure why there are butterfly stickers on those, but I should be able to just remove those without too much of a problem. So that's about it from him. And we do have another order. This one right here is from Brick Vibe, the G. So yeah, it's pretty sick. I'm gonna open this one up here too. Hopefully this one is not as weirdly packaged as the other. I'm gonna cut it again. That should work. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I honestly don't really remember what I got from Brick Vibe, so this will be pretty interesting to see. Okay, so it looks like I just got basically just parts for Tatooine. So right here we got some slope curve things, some macaroni like curved tubing pieces, which are really nice, more wedges, 1x1 plates, some binoculars, and slopes, curved slopes, got some ingots, because they're sick, some more slopes, 1x4 slopes, dark tan 1x1 tiles, pretty happy about that, because I did not have any of those before, regular tan 1x1 tiles, some more wedges, dark tan masonry bricks, wedges, and last of all, 1x2. Alright, so these are all the figs I'm going to be using so far for the cantina. Got, obviously, Han Solo and Greedo and this dude. I'll have a picture up on the screen. He's from the cantina. We got this Duros. I'll have another picture up on him. Another Duros. This guy is also in there. He doesn't have the shell and headdress, but yeah. So next we have the Trandoshan. We got Wolfman guy. We got this weird dude. I think it's supposed to be a guy, but I had a like white head that looked pretty good for it. Got Bo Sheck. Got this guy. His name is Jericho or something. Obviously, we got the Wooher, the G. We also have this dude who is, I don't really know, but the Tito head looks like super nice on him. And then we got the other Trandoshan and the weird astronaut dude who wears Bossk's jumpsuit. Okay, so this is the cantina so far. All the studs are just for connecting figs and the bar. But this is about like maybe 2 to 3 hours worth of work. I'm gonna just go ahead and connect some of the pieces for the cantina. But basically, as I think I might have shown this in one of my older updates, but basically the technique for this is you take either some studs or some 1x1 plates, and then you stack them too high, and then you rotate them 45 degrees. And then you can put like a tile or just a normal plate in whatever color on top of the two plates, like on top of the two plate stack. And then you can slide in tiles on their side and it makes a really nice grid. And yeah, I'm pretty happy with how this is looking so far. But obviously, you will notice that I am not, I mean, not even close to being done with it. But I am going to order the two other white round bricks because I don't have those right now. But pretty happy with how this is looking so far, to be honest. Just got a Rodian dude, and I'll put another one inside the bar, but just kind of for scale, I guess. But I'm pretty happy with this. And here you can see a sand green land speeder that I made for the mock. Basically, the reason I did this was because I actually, in the last update, you know how I had the Luke version? I was going to have that in there, but Daniel or Lego Clone 123 already has Luke's version, so it didn't really make much sense to have, you know, two of them. So I decided to just convert mine into a nice sand green, and I'm really, really, really happy with it. I honestly like it probably better than Luke's version. It's just so clean and nice. And I do obviously have some like sand detailing and stuff in there, and stuff like that. But yeah, so honestly, I think that's about it for this update. So yeah, thanks for watching.